حضوركم اليوم. It's been 2 years since I've been trying to do this festival. لي سنتين يعني أحاول أعمل هذا المهرجان. وأهلاً سهلاً. لازم أشكر the Dublin City Council. I'm thanking Dublin City Council for funding this event. This is the first Arabic cultural festival, I think, in Ireland. And I hope we have many more. So, without further ado, I will introduce Abood Aladham, who is an amazing beatboxer from
people in the house, Dublin, make some noise!
The Irish Lebanese Culture Foundation was founded here in Ireland in 2001. Particularly after when the troops came back from Lebanon, we thought that there was no connection, no commercial ties, and the cultural link has been severed. So therefore, we actually wanted to do something about it, and we started this very much of a cultural institution. Before we move on to this, I'm gonna say that in the year 400 to 500, there were lots of traveling people from Europe going to do pilgrimage in the Holy Land. And therefore, they may have entered in contact with the Lebanese on that basis, particularly when it comes to religion. Seemingly, the slide before, in the Book of Kells, which is our pride here in Ireland, in the Book of Kells, what you see depicted or held by the angels is called a flabellum. And the flabellum is only existent in the rite of the Maronites of Lebanon. So therefore, there must have been a link. We have a history that connects the island of Iona in, up in Scotland with the Book of Kells, with the Maronites, and the, these images of the flabellum that exist or illustrated in our greatest book in Ireland, the Book of Kells.
يوم انتقلنا في منافينا القدر لا بد من صنعة وإن طال السفر لا بد منها حبنا أشواقنا تذوي حوالينا إلى أين المفر إنا حملنا حزنها وجراحها تحت الجفون فأورقت وبكى السمر وبكل رمح قد شربنا دمعها لله ما أحلى الدموع وما أمر وعلى المواويل الحزينة كم بكت أعماقنا وتمزقت فوق الوتر
Thank you. عندك اهلا وسهلا شرفونا احبابنا
Yeah.